or whether we are in the valley. And I know that on Sunday mornings we come in here and we want the energy and we want to shout from the bottom of our souls, praise be the Lord. But some of us don't always have that in us. Some of us are going through brokenness, suffering. And this is what Psalms 34 says. It said, the Lord draws near to the brokenhearted, and he is close to those whose spirits are crushed. Even in the valley, there is a reason to praise, because your God is near. And so this morning, you find yourself needing a waymaker. You need a miracle done. You need somebody to step in and do what only the living God can do. And I want to invite you to praise still. Praise from the broken heart. Praise from the crushed spirit. For your God is drawing close to you and me. And we can reach out with our hands and our hearts, and we can still praise. No matter the season that we're in, will you sing this out?
You are here, moving in our midst. I worship you. I worship you. You are here. You're working in this place. I worship. I worship you. You are here, moving in our midst. I worship you. I worship you. You are here, working in this place. I worship you.
See, oh, we working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop working. You never stop working. Even when I don't see it, you're working. Never stop, never stop working. Never stop, never stop working.